As we roll into our last weekend of July, we have more of the same where we are seeing that temperatures continue to trend cooler than normal, anywhere from those low 80s today to those mid 80s tomorrow, where we still have that likelihood of at least a few areas of some of those scattered showers and thunderstorms. Now, we will start to watch that those storm chances are going to drop off as we head into Monday. And as the storm chances drop off, the heat and humidity will rebuild.